The reality is that you need certain guidelines, right? I think it's even more relevant today where people are building fantastic services or products that touch every part of our life to know that there are certain lines you can't cross. The Hindi word, right? Lakshman Rekha. That there are certain things you cannot do.
Given technology's ubiquity, should technology control us or should we as individuals decide the terms on which we engage with technology? Individuals should have the right to determine how technology will affect them and what role it will play in their lives. And that, of course, something like choice is central to that idea.
Having data protection laws means is that we're asking technologists to put privacy at the center of what they do, not to stop innovating. We're just forcing innovation in a direction through law, in this case, that will respect our rights as well. If you had the same app or the same version of an app that gave you good privacy protections and that didn't, it'd be interesting to see how many would choose to give up their privacy and keep the app.
The reality for engineers or product developers or even business people today is that people are worried about how the data is being collected, and not just potentially, how it is in fact being breached. So businesses need to be made accountable. We are one of the few major democracies in the world where citizens don't know who protects their data, who they can approach, and who will make sure that businesses are accountable and responsible when they cross the line.
You should pledge your support if you agree with us. Go to saveyourprivacy.in. You should engage with us and push back. Democracy doesn't run itself, it's up to us.